the WWE Universe on their feet. She got her down. Is this it? No, holy kick out.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Boom, slam.
With authority.
Quick thinking pays off. Ooh, look at her answering back.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Slam sets things up.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Man, that was a hard landing.
Slam land. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Setting up for a submission maneuver.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up now.
Able to shift her weight and escapes. With the counter. Punch.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Impressive reversal there.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
She's able to get out of the way.
What a press slam!
Oh,
comes in off the tag.
That's gotta be it. Quick count out after one.
Wow, I thought this was over. Evades the attack.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Once more, setting it up. Oh, knee right to the face.
Ball academic at this point. Trying to fight out of it.
What a punch.
Slips out of the way.
Drops the leg. This could do it.
Pinch me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
Oh, she's removing the turnbuckle pad.
Come on, this isn't right.
She was clearly waiting for that. Ooh, compressed in the corner.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
She makes the tag.
She is unleashed.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here.
Here are the announce desk.
What a mess.
Dodges.
Oh, full call, dentist. Boom,
just one step ahead.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Can she shut the door on this one?
Man, what a hit.
She did her homework there.
Good grief. Able to get out of the way.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
This match is wearing her down.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources.
She's looking for the win. One, two. Kicking out in time.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
And she dodged that one nicely. Tough position to be caught in here.
Piercing the throat.
Back body drop.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
And down with a back drop. With a punch. Catches the kick. Up. Flapjack. God.
Landing face first.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now. She's forming a plan to end this conflict soon.
Able to get there in time.
Double knee arm breaker.
Fighting back with a counter. Close line.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. And that one misses the mark.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Into the German.
Body's locked. She's going for it. This could be. And she kicks out right away.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take.
Went from bad to worse. Able to avoid there. Driving the elbow. Getting sucked.
She avoids the contact. Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. And she'll get sent out the hard way. Foot to the gut. Oh, and what a headbutt.
Able to avoid any harm there. She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back.
Double axe handle. Oof. She saw that one coming.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Tagged in.
Evades their offense.
Left shot hits the ribs.
She's staying elusive. Locks in the gut wrench.
She is really getting fired up. Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Come on, what's going on here? Pay attention to your competition. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Evading offense.
She anticipated that one.
Oh, off the ropes. Down across the neck. Shoulders down. And an effective pin.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Sharp knee.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
That'll rearrange the spine. She starts to rise back up. Oh, what a counter.
She's calling for it.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
the French kiss. Seen that move before. That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Cover! And the rope saver there.
Listen to this place.
Able to elude it. There's the swing blade.
Big time spine.
Can she do it here?
Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
She's staying elusive.
Down by the D.
unleashes her partner. Tag!
Just in time.
Climbing the turnbuckle now. She comes up empty.
Waist lock, no! Belly to belly!
My goodness.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
She did a homework there.
Yes, tag.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Oh, what a windup.
Oh, God.
Saw it coming.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Targeting the chest, very effective.
Stops the kick. Caught square by the haymaker. She hit her hard. Ooh, she just turned it around. What a clothesline! Ouch. Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Works the pin attempt in one.
What shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. And an elbow. And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
That hit the spot. She's finished.
Two count. Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion
for the pin and the win.
Yes. Muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Producing a trampling.
She saw that one coming.
Turned that one around.
Bang it back with their own counter.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it, too.
Oh, man.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Sequence of reversals there.
Quickly slips behind.
Oh, a German suplex.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Overhand connects.
drop.
Expected that one.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Here we go. Looking for the lapel lock. Just wrenching away. Oh, my goodness. This may be...
No. Teammate in to save them.
She covers for the pin.
1, 2, 3.
What a win she picks up here tonight.
Whenever tag team is on the dock, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Duo.
Maybe a little hyperbolic, but these two performed like they're born to be a tag team. If they stay together, watch out.